Hi friends, NMDC, National Mineral Development Corporation, is given notification for apprenticeship training 2021. Before going into the details, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and also like my video and also please share this video with your friends. So if you see the details here, NMDC Limited BIOM, Bailadila Iron Ore Mine, Bacheli Complex, Dantewada, Chhattisgarh, is inviting apprentice training vacancy, apprenticeship 2021. So if you see the details here, so before that, the respective category may submit their application to reach before 15-6-2021. So this is the last date to reach the application. So here let us see, through email and post. Okay, post means you have to post to this address and you have to email your application. So email address is given. So before that, let us see the category wise number of vacancies and also qualification required. So here if you see graduate apprentice, 16 vacancies are there. So qualifications are 4 years. Degree in civil, mechanical, electrical and electronics and mining engineering. So students from these branches can apply for this graduate apprentice. And technician apprentice, 13 vacancies are there. The required qualification is 3 years diploma in mechanical, electrical, electronic and telecommunication, mining, modern office practice management and computer science and application. So the students from these branches who are completed diploma from these branches can apply for the technician apprentice. And next category is programming and systems administration assistant. 30 vacancies are there. National trade certificate issued by National Council for Vocational Training in computer operator and programming assistant. So who are completed ITI course from this branch can apply for this apprentice. So candidate should check the eligibility norms mentioned below. Candidate should possess a degree or diploma or ITI certificate from a recognized university or board of technical education or NCVT. Candidates who have completed 3 years after obtaining degree, diploma, ITI certificate are not eligible. So you see, means 19-20-2021 or 18-19-20, so not more than 3 years. Means if you have completed your BTEC, that is degree or diploma or IT, so not more than 3 years you should be. And here final year is not mentioned, but you should get results on or before this date, 15-6-2021. So if you don't have certificate, provisional certificate on or before to this date, at least 5 days before this, so you can't apply. So anyway, so 3 years after obtaining degree, diploma and ITI, so those candidates are not eligible. So if you have more than 3 years, means you cannot apply. And also candidates who have undergone or undergoing already registered for apprenticeship training under the Apprenticeship Act elsewhere are not eligible. Means if you are already undergone any apprenticeship in any organization or undergoing or applied for any other apprenticeship for any other organization, so you are not eligible. And also candidates with work experience of 1 or more years are not eligible. So if you are working anywhere and having a work experience of 1 or more years, you cannot apply. And here you should provide all the data true. So it is given like this here. And the apprenticeship training scheme does not guarantee any employment on completion of apprenticeship training. Means after completion of apprenticeship from this organization, there is no guarantee for observing in the regular as regular employees. And also The period of apprenticeship training will be for 1 year. And here stipend details are given. Stipend payable per month for a graduate apprentice, there is a 20,000 per month stipend is paid, and for technician apprentice 16,000, and trade apprentice that is for ITI holders 10,000. So for graduates means BA, BTech people, you will get 20,000 as stipend per month. For diploma people, you will get 16,000 per month as a stipend, and for ITI people, you will get 10,000 per month as a stipend. And trade apprentice candidates means ITI candidates need to register for applying this apprenticeship at BIOM, Bacheli Complex, is Bailadila Iron Ore, Bacheli Complex. So you have to, first of all, you have to register in www.apprenticeshipindia.org. I'm sorry, apprenticeshipindia.org. So ITI candidates register at this website, and graduate and technician candidate need to register at www.mhrdnats.gov.in. So BA, BTech people and diploma people should register here first of all, and ITI people should register on this website. And candidate should submit and email. So email ID is given here, bld5hrd@nmdc.co.in. Their resume affix with a recent passport size photograph on their right corner, and also registration number means when you are registering in these websites, corresponding websites, you will get registration number. So that the registration number also have to mention. Address for communication, email ID, mobile number, along with proof of date of birth, address, qualification, caste certificate, etc. in Xerox copy or scanned copy. So here, it is said that you have to submit the application through email and post, means you have to email and also you have to send hard copy. Probably this address is not given, means this address you have to send. You can take a screenshot of this address and can send. And so you have to send your resume with photo attested at right corner, the registration number and address for communication, email ID, mobile number, along with date of birth proof, any certificate that is SSC or any other certificate, address proof, qualification, and caste certificate. Caste certificate is required here because there is a they'll sort out, they'll make shortlist based upon the category wise also. So caste certificate is compulsory. And the marks obtained in degree, diploma, ITI, all semesters must be mentioned clearly. And selection process is given here. Common merit list will be prepared by committee for each core branch based on the marks scored in the degree, diploma and ITI examination, and candidates will be selected for the apprentice training from the merit list. So based upon the marks secured in your degree or diploma or ITI, so merit list will be prepared. So according to that, you are called for the apprentice training. Preference will be given to the local apprentice aspirant candidate without hostel accommodation. So if you are local, so that local candidates will get preference. And no hostel accommodation will be provided for any selected candidate due to prevailing COVID-19 situation. Reservation for the selection of candidates will be made as per government. So for this reservation, you have to submit your caste certificate. The shortlisted candidates will be informed through post or email or SMS. So you will get any message or email. So you have to check your email regularly or message. So thanks for watching. So please subscribe and also like my video and share it with your friends. Thank you.